Yeah, I'm super happy to win today and yeah, to keep my jersey because yeah, I really like it. And yeah, you know, it was a plan to try to have a small gap for the first downhill because it's quite slippery and yeah, I wanted to be at the front. And yeah, when I saw that nobody could follow me, yeah, I said okay, I have to go and just took my own pace. So it's what I did, and finally I won these 3 minutes. So yeah, I could really enjoy it in the last lap. Yeah, it was a strange year, but you know, finally when you have a goal in your mind, in your head, and you make it like everything possible, and it, yeah, it's just super cool to win and to realize what you want to do. So yeah, I'm super happy today.